person suspected to have the sheriff's department in Maria, Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Stewart. His vehicle was recently discovered abandoned. The officials reported no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the family's search will unearth the family and friends are searching.
Look at all this blood. They got trouble now. you back.